So Heather, I'm curious, what are some of the developments that you find most exciting when it comes to treating conditions like anxiety or depression?
So, I mean, they're really, truth be told, there hasn't been huge, breakthroughs in psychiatry. And I want to say the last, 50, 60 years in terms of just psychopharmacology. But one of the most exciting things happening in psychiatry right now is the use of psychedelics in conjunction with psychotherapy to treat anxiety and depression. So there are a lot of clinical trials going on right now for things like, ecstasy for PTSD, or it's MDMA, technical term, psilocybin for anxiety, ketamine for depression. The only one that's been FDA approved so far is ketamine for depression, but you see these really significant dramatic changes in a lot of people, not everyone, but some people who have been treatment resistant, meaning they've tried everything. They use these psychedelics together with a trained psychologist in a therapeutic setting. And sometimes it really can sort of transform their whole perspective, shift their way of thinking, and have a lasting effect. So unlike other drugs like, SSRIs or things like Prozac, and you have to take them every day. They have to be in your system to work. But with this, you have this shift in consciousness that can last indefinitely. So it's really exciting sort of movement in psychiatry right now.